Welcome to Alpha Site, Strike Team. Let's get to work.
Here we are, Ground Zero. Dimensional gates opening around the world. Should have known it would come back to some evil Nazi experiment gone wrong.
Wouldn't be the first time, would it, Major Carver? Team, facility entrance should be just ahead.
I can shoot a zombie.
C4 armed.
I can do that again.
Down.
Mate, every single game I've played, it's always spawned the box over there. Always. How many times I've been doing this?
Stay alert. Someone may be inside. Looks like our intel was right on the money. Omega Group equipment strewn everywhere. They did something here, and it opened the portals around the globe. That your assessment, Mr. CIA?
Pretty much. My contact may have gotten himself killed trying to provide additional insight. Project End Station was a Nazi experiment done awry. Abandoned in 45. Soviets found it soon after. Sealed it up. We'll know more once we get the power on.
I exactly need to worry about the max ammo. Fine.
Shoveling towards me.
get in your way. You split that bastard in two, now finish the job.
Raptor 1 is nearby, strike team. Exfil window is short, so take it now if you're ready.
Oh, I'm keen to use this.
Window's gone. I'll let you know when the next one's available.
Just got it before it disappeared. Because that's the reason why I didn't say it. Jesus. Max.
decoy.
No way, I've just realised then. So it's actually kind of bad, because I'm pretty sure I only needed one more item to max out. And since I've maxed it out, I've not been getting any crystals, because I've got everything maxed. Perks, everything. And it doesn't look like I'm getting crystals anymore. Obviously save them all until like when they bring out DLCs and they're gonna bring out like new perks and everything, and I can just upgrade and show away. Whee! Back time.